Hey YouTube, today I'm going to show you how to run Task Manager as administrator. So go to your desktop, right click, new, shortcut, item of location, copy and paste it, then click next, then call it whatever you want. And it should be created like this. Then right click, properties, advanced, run as administrator, okay, apply, press okay, and there you go. Notice the difference. This one has a click box while the original one has this one. Thanks for watching. Bye.